think the person I'm looking for is upstairs? Why possibly? Because I'm not seeing them anywhere.
Silver platters! Hanging lantern!
Ha! They've opened the gate!
Lubor was true to his word.
Well, I can already tell you why his bastard hot. There's bombs there.
Silken softness.
Plates and pots! Bowls and basins!
I'll be asking for you. Again.
Won't you come and play, handsome?
A thousand gil from
you. If you can't even fill my cup, you're no.
What is it? Me no move for chatter.
Sorry. Do you mind if I ask your trade?
Hunter? Why?
I have a question. Can you tell me what makes a good carving knife? I assume you use one out in the field.
Oh. Has to be able to put up with some punishment. Can't be dealing with a brittle blade, not while I'm on the hunt. If your knife snaps every time you use it, you'll be spending coin as fast as you make it. Times are hard enough as it is.
Thank you. I won't keep you any longer.
All business, eh? Man after my own heart.
So, a carving knife should be hard-wearing and hold an edge. Hardly a revelation. Let's hope Sava had better luck than I did.
Are you looking for something in particular? My thanks.
We should get going soon. Do you have water?
We'll take care of this. Oh, never mind.
Ah, I'm not too late.
What is it, Lubor?
A question that I neglected to ask earlier. Where is it that you're bound?
To Drake's Fang. To finish Hugo Kupka.
Just as I thought. Then allow me to share a secret. Drake's Fang is currently riddled with royalists. Talmeki and Walud are allies, and as you have seen, their soldiers work hand in glove. But no nation has ever before allowed a foreign army to make a barracks of its holiest of holies.
Not by choice, at least.
And there's more. A man on the inside of the Fang has failed to report for several days. I fear there may be more trouble lying in wait for you on the road ahead.
Isn't there always?
If you're determined to beard the lion's den, then promise me one thing. That you will enter via the mines, where the guard is lightest. I've lost one Cid already. If I lose another, people will start to think me careless.
I don't plan on dying. Not before Kupka does, anyway.
Well, so long as you have a plan.
Huh. Yeah. Oh, look at that. There it is.
There it is. Drake's Fang. Kupka will be hiding inside.
Along with goodness knows how many guards, all on highest alert, you'll need to keep your wits about you if you're to reach him. So be careful.
I will, Uncle.
Before you go, Clive, allow me to apologize. After what befell at Phoenix Gate and the crisis that followed in its wake, I fled. I retreated to my counting house and danced attendance upon the Vicereine in the hope it would bring me favor. I betrayed my nation to save my skin, like the coward I am. And I'm sorry.
Uncle, please.
It's not too late, Clive. Rosaria is yours by right, and there are those that would help you to take it back. Had I the courage of my brother, I might already have done so. But that ship has sailed. You, however.
No. Forgive me, but I cannot. I fight to build a new world now. A better world. Where men can live and die on their own terms. I was raised in a nation that strove to improve the plight of bearers. Only later did I realize that spark of freedom did not arise by chance, but was kindled by my father. You would see me follow in his footsteps. And that is exactly what I mean to do. Not by ruling Rosaria, but by extending his ideals to the whole of the Twins. Though every soul in the realm may judge my actions heresy, I am certain my cause is just.
You really are just like him, you know? Thank you, Clive, for coming back to me. I am proud to call you nephew. Well then, this is where we must part ways. Wish me luck in convincing my Canvarian friend to share his considerable talents. I mean to plunder his coffers and prove myself worthy of a place in your merry band. Till then, my boy.
Till then. Go safely, Uncle.
And you, nephew. We have much to catch up on, you and I. I shall expect you to regale me with the tales of all your adventures when next we meet. You can regale me too, Torgal.
I'm coming for you, Kupka.
They call it the Jaw. This gaping chasm, worn through age of stone, serves as the Republic's sole gateway to Drake's Bane. Let's see. Unlike the other mother crystals of Valestea, that tower above the realm, Drake's Bane lies buried deep within a hollow crag scholars call the Geode. Alright, let's go.
done to me.
Well, he still got his power. Although they Jaime Lannistered him. Except now, you know, both his hands except just the one. Ooh, we're gonna learn how.
I'll kill you, Rossfield! I'll rip out your heart! I'll tear you limb from limb!
Peace, Hugo. The table shan't hurt you any longer.
He sought to humiliate me. Me! If you hadn't interfered, he would be dead!
You truly believe you would have triumphed had the battle continued?
Titan would have ground him into dust!
And how would he have done that without his head?
Shut up!
You weren't strong enough, and you call yourself a dominant. Or rather, you did.
You mock me, Harbert.
Do you see, Hugo? You are weak.
Fuck.
But so long as that fire burns within you, there is still hope. There may yet be a way for you to take your revenge.
Tell me, what must I do? Please, I'll do anything. Just tell me.
The heart.
What of it?
A Mother Crystal's heart is the most concentrated source of ether in all creation. Perhaps you could take advantage of that. Of course, the crystal would not yield her blessing to any ordinary man. But then, you are no ordinary man, are you, Hugo? Clive Rossfield stole your power, but others have suffered a similar fate, and still managed to find the strength to conjure their icon. Like Benedicta Harmon. She too drank of the ether and gained a power beyond human understanding.
She did.
Run along now, Hugo. You need only follow the light.
Alright, we need to learn about this guy. He's over here manipulating Hugo into doing what he wants. Let's see, Lord Commander of the Kingdom of Lelude's armies. Harbert is known to many as the Constant Knight by reason of his unchangingly icy demeanor and his unwavering loyalty to his liege. Indeed, he appears to command Barnabas's complete trust, having been gifted full command of the Royal Order of Knights, despite his apparent youth. The capacity in which he evacuated Hugo Kupka from the Rosalith Castle, however, remains a mystery. Yeah, right? But raging whirlwind within which she was at last to lose her life at the hands of Clive. More about dominance? Wait, hold on. Those within whom sleeps the power of an icon, though they look at, look and think no differently to any other man or woman, they can cast magics, transform into beasts of world-shattering strength. There's only ever one dominant for each icon, a new dominant only awakening after the previous dies. Some awaken at birth, while others are chosen later in life. But once one is chosen, one's life changes forever. This man literally built like a freaking sanctuary. But before Clive could deal the finishing blow, the helpless Hugo spirited away. Let's see, in the hope of drawing him out, Clive takes up the offer and is able to best Kupka in battle. Now the man's like a zombie now.
Muthos is here. Very well, it shall be so. You may leave everything to me, Your Majesty.
He works for Ultima. What the fuck is that? Oh, these are orcs.
Orcs. Did the royalists bring them from Ash?
They had to have, because as far as I remember, they were only attacking this one mining place.
Are the beastmen part of the Waluda army now? How the hell did that happen?
Wins.
So much for the men of the Rock. Dalmechia's finest.
I wonder with the way this place is built that it actually offers more protection from the ether. That's possible.
Stairs. This must be the way out.
That's the big orc.
I won't be sneaking past this one. How did it get in here?
If that dude came down that hallway and just kind of slaughtered everybody here. Cool chandeliers, though. Oh, pretty. That must be Kupka's palace.
Flames. Come on, Torgo.
Kupka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
Looks like he was still adding to it by the looks of it.
Let the trial begin.
What the hell?
With me, Torgo.
Fucking spirits within. What is that? Some kind of callback to the movie? Undertaker.
Uh,
Seems we're expected.
So this is the power of Muthos.
That freaking dude's about to be.
Do this too.
No, I think somebody else did this. Could have been Harvard, honestly. But yeah, that dude. I don't know if he's actually in cohorts with Barnabas?
Four of them.
Or it was them, yeah. Yeah, it was probably these guys that killed everybody. Maybe? I don't know. Nah, most likely for Clive. Oh, look at that. They're casting bravery and stuff. The crack's still there from when he smacked the wall. He literally has a throne.
First orcs, are these nightmares? Is this your doing, Ultima? You've been busy, Kupka. But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Togo.
Thought it was gonna be cool and dive over it, but guess not. They're giving me a lot of potions.
Just what I needed.
Stay down!